Welcome guys back to another video. Now if you do remember this and this, you might probably figure out that I did show you this. This is a Hubeck 787-8 from A&E. Something on Lego but it's better. Lego Dupla but a bit small. I think 1.5 times smaller. So let's just get on. As soon as I complicate my step. Now we've got to find the top. This is by A&E Festa, so you can only find it in Japan. Like all other ones that all A&E that I've reviewed. So there's two packets inside, nothing else. There's these more instructions in Japanese, which I will not understand because it's very simple. It comes with two parts. Your engine, your rudder, your tail, ailerons and your engines, your body, and the tail. So let's start with the body. There's a heat up tape on top. And then I'm just gonna pry that open. I'm just gonna pull everything down. Okay, as you can see here. If you look at here, I've already got some parts which for the sake of my better use of my brain, I will rip it off. Yeah, take it off. But obviously I'll put it in a way which I can still see it because like they're gonna be separated. And I'm just gonna get mixed, and I'm like gonna have to randomly put. Yep. So that's left. That's so I have to do that. Left, right, over there, top, bottom. So let's see how it looks. This is your A&E top. That most likely will go with this one here at the back, and this one will come here, and then goes like that, and then. Some goes here. Let's start with the body. Let's go with the light. So let's see where it goes. But how much is this? Okay, the first thing I think I want to try out is attach this so I know how it can scale, how much I need space. Okay, I'm just gonna fit that first. Alright, J8801A. And we're just gonna put it like that. Follow the line there. So it's not. This one, yep. And then slowly transfers to the grey. And then to this one. And then to this one, right? Yeah. And then we add this body on top. No. Okay, let's just take this out. And then let's put this. Oh! Sorry about that. The stand just fell. Okay. So let's put that there. Forgot the base. Wait, sorry. They said the other color. I forgot. Now let's go with the other side. Now that we know that this is that, let's go with that way. So let's just fix it that way. And then let's get that one there. And then that one goes here. And then that one goes here. Flip it off. Keep forgetting. That's okay. It's only once. Now let me get the body. Now what I'm gonna start with is the back. So what I'm gonna start is with this. It was supposed to be like that. Yeah. Like that, and then go here. And then we get the long one. Yeah. So that. We haven't put on our wheels. Now look at the wheels. We have one weird wheel spins here, and we have a pullback with the generator here. So let's just see where I should touch it. Now according to the box, first one is to go here, there, and then the other one is to go in between these two lines here. So just place it there. So. Got a rough structure. Now I'm just gonna open the wings and everything up. Now don't forget, behind the scenes, I am using this as a basic guideline. If not, it's just I'm testing myself. Okay, let's go on to the wheel. Right, just open behind the scenes. Get out. Let's start with the tail first. What was your herpa way? this. Careful, it's a dragon!
No, it's not really a dragon.
It's just like your unfit Lego is. But you know, I just gotta see how I should put that in. Okay. Just gotta follow that hole, like how her butt does it. Get it on top. Now you've got these. Her butt standard, remember your AG40? Yep, so now let's also put that too. Yeah, I know it's a bit of a weird thing. That's okay. I'm okay. Oh! Now I understand. Wrong side. Oh, great. The something that Herpa did also has reminded me of this. Why do I keep forgetting that Herpa does it? And then when I have to use it for other models of different brands. Okay, I think I'm just gonna take off the tail part and attach it myself. It's a bit too hard to do it with the thing on. Just trying to see if I fit in. Oh, should I flip it the other way? This one's also a bit harder because it's the tail is flipped. You can flip two sides. So now let's just piece it back again. Okay. Now that's not annoying. Forgot this. Somewhat looking body without the wings, so let's get on with the wings. So let's put that in the background. Let's bring the wings forward. You've got your red dot from the land rising sun. You've got your registration, which I already said. And if you did not hear JA801, you've got that to be attached on these four dots. If you can see, now let's get started with this one. Now we've just got a very simple task to do. Engine block. Same thing goes for the other one. Fit it. Then now, gotta see. Now, left and right. Now, we've just gotta attach it together. Mm-hmm. Also, it was not 4 dots, it was 5. Yeah. So, sorry. Bit of a problem. First hand. Sorry for the interruption now. Remember the old good fashion trick. There you go. Much
is it?
What a good old fashioned we got. Yeah then. Let's go. Move back. ANA. 787 plane for Manifesta. See you guys next time on another video in which I have model airplanes, and see you next time. Goodbye.